What is that face, Link? How, if this game had come out when the internet was really crazy, that angry face would have been a meme. That music, though. I'll look around outside. Anything? Shimmering light, the goddess here. A frozen waterfall. Let's go in. Everything seems frozen. Still break stuff. I just can't fight these enemies. Don't mind me, just doing some exploring. Also hoping I can get some arrows for this. Nope. There we go. It's 12 arrows. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna pull these into the middle. No. Oh, I need to grab it. There you go. Hopefully you guys don't hear that on the TV in the other room. I forgot to turn it off when I was starting. I guess there's some college basketball going on. Unprofessional stream. Yeah, buddy, that Triforce. down we go. Okay, well, man, me. Heck yeah, Master Sword. Did it, Reddit. Okay. That seems like a bunch of peoples. Master Sword. Let's head upstairs. Timing. Oh. Now that stuff's a little bit more cleared out, I should... A dog collar, okay. Sorry, I think my neighbor got home and my dog has heard it. I do like that each one of these have like a different amount of armor on. Some have a shield, some have a full-on piece of a... full set mail. One wasn't wearing armor itself, but everything else with the outfit. I think... oh wait, we got the ones up here. One of those guys down. That guy down. Let's see what's going on over here. Or is that the way we came in? Okay, never mind. Those didn't show up till the last second. So, oh, still one guy here. There we go. Let's go through this door now. Okay. So we can't go that way. Back the way we came then. sword, we can probably go take Ganon down, though. Or at least that's what I was saying. I wonder if we'll get a better shield, though. Kind of had this wooden one forever. And out we go. What time is it? Yeah, still got a little over an hour. So probably can do whatever the next part is. Okay, map. Actually, before we do that, let's go ahead and save. Take care of it, and did not mean to jump out. We need to head that way. And we're off. See him in that one. Just keep heading this way. Just on to Forsaken Fortress. Yes, I see you, Sharky. There's really no point in fighting. But there is a point in coming over here. And boom. Not what I want to do. Okay. Let's sail and make a circle back around for it. What we got? Purple rupee. All right, back on track for Forbidden Fortress. Here's this guy again. We do it. We beat him down. We did. Come here, Wind God. Yeah, another song. Back on to Forsaken Fortress. And I'm pretty sure I left a heart piece there the last time I was there, so I'm gonna try and grab that while we're there. This sunken ship that's here. Do we need to blow down that door? Okay, well, let's. Alright, we are inside. Okay. Okay, so how do I fight this thing? Thank you. Okay. Okay. Got him. All right, so we gotta climb back up now. I assume. I assume those are just going to keep coming. Go that way. Unless, actually, that's probably what my hammer is for. There is somebody at. Thank you. There it is. There's that piece of heart. Okay. Now pull the map back.